Hello everyone, how are you doing today? So you're really welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be talking about a special topic on the crowdfunding campaign, which is called add-on. So I think the add-on is just a special thing. We must give a special treatment based on crowdfunding campaign for you that want to make a big money, that you want to raise a large amount of money on your fundraising project. So now, firstly, I'm going to be talking about what is add-on itself. So now, basically, we can call add-on an optional reward for backers pledge or backs. So let me put something down so I can say add-on. Is an optional rewards that a backer can add to their perks or pledge. Yeah, so that's it. So add-on is just something in which we marketers, we fundraiser normally put, you know, inside our initial pick or pledge, so that when a backer choose his initial picks or pledge, and he sees to see the add-on inside the picks or pledge, he may like it, he may have interest in it, and so on, and still choose it and add it to his or our initial perks or pledge. The reason why I'm using perks or pledge is that these particular two terminologies are using in different crowdfunding websites, in different crowdfunding platforms. Perks is being used on Indiegogo, while pledge is being used on what? On Kickstarter. So that is it. So we must differentiate between the two terminologies. So I'm going to show us the practical aspects. So now this is my Indiegogo campaign. My own account on Indiegogo, just to teach us this add-on. Majorly, I don't set up any campaign there, so I just want to show us how to set up this add-on in case of when we are offering our own campaign. So now you can see how I log in, I can start from the beginning so you can see it very well. So now you click on indiegogo.com, you come to your profile, click on my campaign. After that, you click on action and you click on edit campaign. After that, click on got it. And after that, you come and click on perks. When you click on perks, you can see that we don't have initial perks. We don't have any perks here, you see. So now we click on a new perk. You can see. Now we are going to be asking all this question. They are asking us about our perk. Is it feasible or is it hiding? Is our perk under production or under concept? So now I'm going to choose the perk is feasible. So now, and if this is hiding, I'll choose hiding. So I want to choose feasible. So now it has already been marked feasible. So now here price, I'm going to use one campaign here as an example. So I have one campaign here as an example. So now I'm going to use this one. So now, I'm going to put, as you are seeing it here, this is 1K, 1,000 USD. I'm going to put 1,000 USD as well. So I'm going to put 1,000. USDA, there is no retaining price. So now I will come here and put put my title. So let me choose this one as title: donate at least 1K and have 2 nights stay in our hotel, because this initial words that I'm using as an example is one of my previous buyers projects. So I'm just using it, is a real estate project. So we are trying to build up some houses, and we are trying to raise funds in order to build the house now. So that's it. So now we come here and add our items. So now, as me, you don't have some initial items before you click on add items. And when you click on add items, you click on create a new items. So now, under the items means, what are the items that are inside this particular box? You are going to put it there. Okay? So now, let me just say, true nicely. Now, that is the items inside this my pack, in which if you donate 1,000 USD, you will stay at least 2 nights in that particular house that we are trying to build. So you save the pack, you come here and write your what, your pack's description. You see, so now you come here and copy all this. So assuming my pack description is longer than this, I'll put everything there because I'm just using this as an example. So now I put it here and what, so I don't have any pack image, so I will leave it. Quantity available, I don't have, so now I will leave it blank. So now here I will put the estimated delivery time, which is 05/05/2021. That means next month. So here is the packs available for shipping or not? No, it's not available for shipping. So that's it. No, so now you click on save here. You see, click on save here. So after clicking on save, you what, this is your first pack. This is your first pack as you are seeing it here. You see, so now you click on, you now come here. So now we want to add our add-on pack now. So now you now come on create packs and click on add-on pack. Can you see? So now I'll click on feasible. Now I'm going to reduce the price to the lowest. It will be your add-on packs must be much more lower than your initial packs. Remember, it must be much more lower than your initial packs. Don't forget. So now you click on, I can put $200 here. Yes, it must be much more lower so that you can have interest, or they can have the mind of adding it to their what, to their initial packs. So now I will continue, and what I will try to put something here. I can say donate. So now I can say donate 200 USD, 200, donate at least, okay, let me put at least 200 and get a night show. Sorry, it cannot contain that. So now, let me use this one. So now let me reduce this to maybe 1, or we can easily use another thing, just like something like it cannot contain this. Okay, let me say a nice show in our hotel. Yeah, so now we are going to organize a party for you, in which you are going to enjoy yourself for that 2 nights you are going to use with us. So now that's it. When you give us that $200, we are going to organize a small party in which you are going to you are going to have a lot of fun apart from just staying in our hotel. So that's what the $200 you are going to get. That's what the $200 you are going to add to your initial pay is going to do for you. So now you continue and you click on add items. So now add a new items here. So now a night show. Just add something like a night show. So now you save it. So now you come here and write your what, and write your description. So okay, donate at least $200 and get a night show. Yeah. So now what happens now is that in this add-on pack is a must for us to put our add-on packs image. So if you don't put our add-on packs image, this add-on packs is not going to show. So now, so for you to confirm what I'm saying, I'm not going to add the image yet. So now let me just scroll down and fill out the necessary details. So now I'm not going to fill the quantity available, so is unlimited. So now estimated delivery time 05 as well, 2021. So now the shipping no. So now, yeah, let me try to save. You can see it said it is a must for me to put image, but the first one I just set up is not a must. So now let me just find any image here and I will add it. Let me find them. Okay, let me use my image as an example. So now, although I just use my image as a sample, as me, I have a pex or another image for this particular pex, I'm going to use it. But it's because I know I'm just using this one as a practical. So that's why I'm using my image. So now you click on save, then it's going to save. Can you see now? It's safe. So now you click on got it. So now these have not become the add-on pex for this first pex. Can you see? This is our add-on. Can you see? They have named it add-on. This is a standard pack. Can you see? So now, for this one to become an add-on for the second, for this first pack, what are we going to do? We are going to mark this. We are going to mark it and what? And come here and click on set up add-on. And after that, you mark this as well and what? And click on update pack. Can you see now? Something's have happened here. Can you see? So that's it. So now, for us to confirm what we just done. So now, just come here and click on preview. Can you see? Click on preview. So let's wait for it to load. So now, this is the pack. So now when you click on, when a backer click on this pack, can you see this is the first pack? It said donate at least 1k and 2 nights stay. Can you see this is the items 2 nights stay? Can you see estimated shipping? Can you see May 2021? Can you see zero claim? People have not donated for this. So now I will click, let me click on get this pack. Can you see what I'm saying? When I click on get this pack, it brought the pack out, and can you see the amount of this pack is what is 1000 USD initially. So now see the add-on. Can you see the add-on here? So now, assuming a backer have interest in this add-on, which is a night show in our hotel, which costs $200, he or she going to add this to this first pack. Can you see? When he add this to this first pack, his money will increase and he's going to pay for it. And we are going to offer him or her this service because he have already paid for it. So now let me try to add it. Can you see? I click on add pack and see, and I click on continue to pay. So now automatically the money has increased. Can you see? So now, and I will click on proceed to check out. So that is just it about how to set up an add-on on the indiegogo crowdfunding campaign or crowdfunding indiegogo crowdfunding website rather. So that is the next video will be on the bill on Kickstarter, how to set up add-on on Kickstarter. So it will not be more than this for today. So thank you, and I want everyone to subscribe to this channel, comment if you have any question, comment and help us to repost this particular video so everyone will be able to see it. So thank you. God bless.